The latest from the PICC, where the national canvassing of ballots will be held. Joining us now is our correspondent at the COMELEC, RG Cruz. RG, good morning to you.
Hi, Carmina. Good morning. A few minutes ago, attorney Rex Laudianco, the acting spokesperson of the Commission on Elections, held a press conference here to update us on the preparations for the elections. Of course, the voting should have begun by now, which is already 6:01 a.m. But earlier, he told us that there were 47 precincts in the Bangsamoro Autonomous Region of Muslim Mindanao where they're still awaiting the results of the final testing and sealing. There is also one precinct in Socorro Oriental Mindoro and one precinct in Silvino Lobos, Northern Samar, where three official ballots were allowed to be used for the final testing and sealing because there were no test ballots. In Cotabato City, according to Laudianco, electoral boards refused to serve, so the COMELEC deployed the PNP so that the election or the voting can begin at exactly 6 o'clock today. In Cotabato City, he also gave us a report of one VCM that hung, but that is being addressed. Laudianco said that voting will still continue as scheduled, but the contingency measure in that situation is that the voters will be allowed to accomplish their ballots, then the electoral boards will get their ballots and gather all of the ballots that are accomplished and then feed them by batch as soon as the machine is working again, or as soon as there is a contingency machine that is available that is already online for them. So barring all of those, aside from all of those, as far as the COMELEC is concerned, they're all systems go for the election today. Carmina.
All right. Thanks a lot. Our correspondent RG Cruz there joining us live from the PICC in Manila. 6:03 in the morning, 3 minutes after the polls officially open. We're going to take another breather now. Stay with the news channel for a marathon coverage of the 2022 elections.